Why are you crying?
Because I'm stupid!
Well, that's no reason to cry. One cries because one is sad. For example, I cry because others are stupid and it makes me sad.
Hey, look, can we just please forget about all this extra stuff and can you just tell me what Leonard does?
All right. Leonard is attempting to learn why subatomic particles move the way they do.
Really? That's it? Well, that doesn't sound so complicated.
It's not. That's why Leonard does it.